Hey, Math 31, I had a question on section 6.6, number 73, and we were given an equation here and asked to solve this on our graphing calculator. So our basic game plan is plug each side of that equation into your y equals. So it looks like I have 7 times e to the 3x plus 5. So let me get that in. 7 times e to the 3x. Was it plus 5 or minus 5? Minus 5. Okay, and then plus 7.9. And then I had 47 on the other side. So let me just check this, make sure I've got the right numbers. We're looking good. Okay, so at this point, I'm gonna hit zoom 6 because I don't know what equation I used or what my window was before. All right, so just looking at that, I can't see most of it. And the reason is because you can see your y value here is 47. And if I look at my window only goes up to a y value of 10. That's my y max. So let me adjust that. Let's just go, I'll go like negative 100 to 100. And you don't have to pick 100. I don't think I picked 100 on my written solutions. We'll double check those. All right, if you adjust your window, hit graph. Not zoom 6. So do we see something? There it is. Okay, so if I look at my intersection point to me looks pretty close to an x value of like 2.5, somewhere between 2 and 3. So let's hit second trace. We'll go option 5. Oops, I hit 6, excuse me. Let's do this again. Second trace, option 5. And then I'm gonna hit enter, enter, enter. Because I do want my first curve to be that exponential curve. I do want my second curve to be the line y equals 47. They have these options in here because let's say you had like 3 or 4 curves in your y equals, you'd have to tell your calculator which two functions you wanted intersected. We only have 2 functions in there, so it just defaults to y1 and y2. I'm gonna just put in a guess, I think around 2.5. You can hit enter through guess also. And there is my answer. So it looks like it is 2.2401, and I say 4 decimals because this asked me to go to the nearest 10,000. So my answer would be y equals 2.2401. And if you take a look on my written solutions, I worked it out without the graphing calculator and I got the same number. And then I worked it out with my graphing calculator. And you can see I did use a slightly different window. I only went from negative 50 to positive 50 here. I went with a larger window when I did it on the video, but they both were. So there is number, what were we doing? Number 73, I think. Is it 73? Yep. Okay. Number 73. All right. Thanks so much. Bye.